music to be very steady. So this, I remember when I first started studying this piece, and I had never studied a piece like this before. I was quite young, and about 12. And we came to the section where it says rubato on top, and my teacher said, I played it for her, and she didn't like the way I played it. Right? She said, what do you think that word means, rubato? And at that moment, I remember my heart sinking, and I was very responsible, so I didn't like to feel on the spot with my teacher, but I said, like a robot? Literally to steal time. You're allowed to stop.
Thank you.